tell someone. No, hold on, from where? From where?
From birth.
No, no, no. The verse doesn't mean that.
Tell them what the Arabic is for. The verse will never happen.
No, the verse doesn't mean that. I'm giving you the context of the whole verse and missing the point.
That's the point. We're not a woman.
No, no, no. You're missing the point. Because neither you want to be sister and get there, you don't want to be sister.
You keep accusing me of insincerity.
Yeah, and I'm
saying that the way you're jumping around.
I know I'm giving. I'm
jumping around because implies to me that you're not.
I think if you listen, you get me carefully.
I'm doing
the same verse you're talking about. It's all in one. It's all
relative.
So listen, the first start from here.
Yes.
All perfect. So when you divorce a man,
that's for him.
Of all
people.
Please, listen.
I'm asking you now.
So I'm telling you
where it's from. Is it just talking to Mohammed? Because he had a lot of
whoa.
People.
Can I finish my point?
Yeah.
I'm giving context. Lead up to whatever you want to talk about, lead up to that. When you divorce woman, then keep count. Divorce them for the commencement, the beginning of their waiting period.
Yeah.
Another says, and keep count.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So when you say not yet, Not to go back to the junction where you give the
so why? Can why would you? Why, hold on, I got really.
Because I'm not slow. Because the verse said clear. It says
wait 3 months from the time of counting. Why?
Because that's our rule. That's what we follow. We don't know
so
about
what
you.
What happens at the end of 3 months 10? If they're still not? That beside. Sure have to wait
no. That beside the point here.
No.
My point is there. Is that you say when it's not yet? It means from.
It hasn't happened yet.
From birth.
Yeah, hasn't happened yet.
No. Are you coming to that on the current verse?
I'm just coming to that from there's four words.
You say,
woman, not yet menstruating.
You say when the current verse says not yet.
Yes, chinky black.
That not yet mean.
It means
that
hasn't happened yet.
It goes back, she never gave menstruation from birth.
From all the marriage, the whole marriage, you've had anybody.
Yes, so you're making your own tough story, which doesn't make no sense.
Big up black Chinese sound.
All
you dub lovers out there, black Chinese sound.
She's not yet menstruating.
What I'm saying to you,
I got King
Shida. Show me what you're saying in a
sentence.
No, it's
just the word. My point is, if you want to go somewhere and show you this one, it's all face value. It comes to compression. Basically, really compression. The first start from all perfect when you divorce woman, divorce men for the beginning of their waiting period, and keep count. So they not to go back to the time when you give the divorce order. You have to keep count from that order. Because you have to keep going and keep treatment for society.
Right, yeah, but that's not.
So that's not what?
If someone's not yet menstruated, they don't have a menstrual cycle.
No. That's wrong.
No.
What do you mean it's wrong? Because it talks about ones who are finished menstruating.
So have they got to wait for their next menstruation? Someone who's not yet menstruated from the time when I give my wife that divorce and she's just not menstruating.
And what about the ones who have finished menstruating? So they're not waiting 3 months to see if they're
pregnant. The one that's talking about the normal, menopause woman who's up in all age. That's not those ones. You know those ones as well.
So stop playing games with me. That's what I'm talking about. Not just as it for a little while. I'm talking about not yet.
The first attack on premenstrual. The first attack
on postmenstrual women, older women. So now how you can't say that
the other
women?
I'm saying to you, I'm giving a cut. You see, you're speaking from up here. I'm giving a cut of Quran verse where stuff. I'm giving the context.
The Bible says, "By you people of Egypt, my name, on that day, that
from the beginning of
it." Doesn't say to the Muslim, to the Hindus, to the Indians. It says
you
people of preaching my name.
Right.
You are preaching in the name of Jesus. Are you preaching on the name of Jesus? You see, this is the message to you.
And you know what?
Me, is about, me. Come on.
You know what? You know why?
No, I'm saying.
You know why? Because God, number one, God chose someone who will not teach you to become his inside. You're from number one, eh? All perfect. When you Muslims, plural says right now, divorce woman in the plural sense.
Yeah, yeah.
The word used there to put woman in English.
Women,
you know? Yeah, but you can't really read the English. Now. Yeah, I know.
Woman.
Yeah, but the word.
Yeah, women, I got it. I agree with that.
It probably is Shivite already.
When you divorce them for the commencement of their waiting period and keep count of the waiting period and fear Allah, your Lord,
cabrón pendejo.
Do not turn them out of their husband's houses, nor should they themselves leave during the period, unless they are committing a clear immorality.
I don't know, lemon bun.
And those are the limits, and whoever transgresses the limit of Allah has certainly wronged himself. You know not perhaps Allah will bring about, perhaps Allah will bring about that a different matter.
Got ya.
So, I want to show something right here. Is that right? You know that Allah will bring for a different matter, which is flexible to the ruling that I've given you.
Right.
The one is that mentioned to maybe Allah wants you to be with your wife a longer time that you might stop things out.
Maybe.
Because do it that you have to see those.
Go get to four, man. Come on. Yeah.
Big up, mama.
Number two. It's all about the same academy.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And when and
still
and
crying. Bless up, mama.
And when they fulfill their term.
So nearly isn't in the Quran because it's in brackets. And when they are fulfilled.
Oh, we can leave more. Yeah. And when they have fulfilled their term, meaning the waiting period they're going to come
for,
either retain them according to acceptable terms,
yeah,
or part with them according to acceptable terms. Well, you both accept.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So when she waits to fulfill the term,
maybe
he might as well change his mind. I say, okay, we'll let me work again, what's it, man? Okay, yeah. I'll accept terms. I bring two witnesses,
yep.
Two just men.
I'm going to be men, obviously, yeah.
I bring two witnesses. This time in Conway is one.
Two women, one man.
This time in Conway, witness taken from one woman. What are you going to say now?
I'm going to destroy your crime.
Yeah, so?
Mama, don't cry.
I bring two witnesses, two just men from among you, and establish
Matthew 12, 15, 16, and 14.
Be aware. No. No problem.
That's the end.
Allah. That's it.
Less. That is instructed.
Brother, to whoever
should believe in Allah and the last day, and whoever fears Allah, he will make for him a way out.
Nice.
And you know what and mean?
It means it's a conjunctive verb. Yeah, it means
that it's relating. Yes, we don't start sentences with and, you know that. And
you do, apparently. Go on.
No,
it is, it's capital
letter. Yeah, because it is reversed, but it's linking. And we'll provide for him a way out, and we'll provide for him
from where
he does not expect.
Yep.
Meaning, unseen flexibility.
Anywhere
no.
There could be an answer.
Unseen flexibility, no?
Yep.
Apart from the Nama rule that God has given you.
Yes, yeah, yeah.
And whoever relies upon Allah, then He is sufficient for him. Indeed, Allah will accomplish His purpose.
Yes.
Allah has already set, for example, a decreed extent. So the decree extent with Allah that we don't know. Allah
not decreed, because that's in brackets, but extent.
Allah said for I extend that. It is that we don't know. Allah know, because it's something.
So now.
And we got the four now, yeah?
Yeah.
We stress our hand again.
Yeah.
That means it really
everything was. Everything was just been said, yeah?
Thank you very much. And those who no longer expect menstruation.
I am a human being. Women.
No, listen.
It says those, it doesn't even say women. Hold on, it says those.
No, you rock him and says, because subject illegal. Linked to everything I was said before.
Yes. So come on.
Remember the purpose was said.
Oh yeah, so it says
divorce.
No,
no, but we start the first verse.
I got it.
Where you divorce, woman keep. Where you gonna keep?
A waiting period. Yes.
So and keep on linking to the.
Yeah, keep waiting. Counting the days.
And those some of those women.
It doesn't say women.
Those some of those women we mentioned above.
Yeah, it says just from those.
And those some of those women, because the unlink it back.
Yeah, it hasn't even spoke about women yet. It's men and waiting periods and both. Hold on, and those
who no longer expect menstruate?
No.
So who's it talking about?
It doesn't say it's women. You were telling me Al-Nisa means grown woman. It doesn't say women yet. It says from those.
It doesn't say woman up top.
No, it's let's go again.
Oh, Prophet, when you Muslim divorce women.
Yeah. Yeah. But you're bringing that one word.
No, okay. So when we read it now. No. We're reading now.
Around the houses.
No. Because herd. When you play this honest stuff, to do it again. I have no point.
No, you
again.
Don't. That's
because all along, you could along me. I read the first verse that says woman there. Second verse says and.
He's supposed to be bringing a tafsir, because I've got a tafsir.
Second verse says.
Because they're not old enough to menstruate.
Second verse says and. Oh, say, you don't read bracket here,
no.
But you read tafsir.
Yeah.
What would that be?
Because the Arabic is supposed to be clear.
Can I say one thing now?
If you get a Can you change the subject a bit more?
Let me show you all this honest again now. If you get a tafsir, you put tafsir in the Quran right there.
Go ahead.
Where can you? What? Well, all you put the tafsir in the Quran there.
In brackets.
So why play bracket
with me?
Whatever, man, don't say your brackets. Women, get to number four.
Is that what you're saying?
Come on, man.
Christian, I'm speaking general. Christian, not to be consistent, I'm be honest.
Don't ad hominem. I'm not all Christian.
I'm just me. I'm saying, you say you don't read bracket here, and I'm going to lie. I'm charitable to what you say. Don't read bracket. I'm not reading bracket. But you're going to go to tafsir.
I already brought the tafsir. You're bringing it up.
If you got tafsir,
show me in the
Sister, if you got tafsir and put it right here,
yeah,
it would be in one big bracket.
No, because they are not yet mature. Six words. So come.
Whoa.
Go to number four.
If you get tafsir, I'll put it in the Quran.
Number four, please.
No, once again. If you get tafsir and put it here, it would be in a big bracket.
Yeah.
That means you wouldn't be reading it. I can't
hear you. No, I'd go and look for it if it wasn't clear to me, like the Quran promises.
So this
says it's a clear and concise word.
These buckets right here.
Are I know what they are. Don't come and teach me English. Just teach me number four.
I'm not teaching English. I'm teaching myself. These words in the bucket right here.
Yeah, they're not in the verb.
They're from people to Tafsir as well.
They just put it in. I know
from,
that.
From Tafsir, from people here.
Yes, we pick up, brother.
Yeah, but number four, yeah, it's the best English now. You should teach
and
English.
For those.
Number four, I link to everything I mentioned above.
Yes.
Because of the and.
Amen.
That's what I'm trying to say. Yeah, to you. Why are you playing like you don't know this?
Hey. And for those.
I don't play a game with you with this honesty, man. I just do move forward. And for those who want to mention above, all of them were mentioned.
Yeah, whatever.
Yes.
And those not who, yet finished.
And those who no longer expect menstruation.
We would say post-menopausal women.
Because they want to don't expect it.
Yeah, they're no longer. They used to expect it. Now they don't.
They know the condition, yeah.
Yeah. Not because of a medical condition, yes. Because they're just too old.
And those no longer expect menstruation among your women.
Yeah.
If you don't, then... Period is 3 months.
So you
got
to wait 3 months, people.
Yes, because they no longer say...
If they're old, 3 months.
Yeah, no, visible sign where they come from, so a lot of sense to choose.
Sweet.
Yeah. And? Those...
Who?
Still linking everything above
yeah.
It.
Yeah.
Who have not menstruated...
Yeah.
From among the women, then. Anissa.
Not menstruated.
From among the women, Anissa.
Never! So it's not even not yet, it's just they have not. They've yeah. Not menstruated.
Yes.
Why would that be? Why would that be? They're not menstruating. It could be a medical condition.
Shufa, I never listen to people on
menstruation. If you have a short memory, I have to remind you. Because I have to go to number.
Yeah.
No, wait. I have to go to number one, I'm friend. Open for when you divorce a woman.
Women.
Listen, open when you divorce a woman, then keep commencement.
Period.
Those who are not the memories, those who are not straightened from the junction where you divorce them.
No, we don't say that. This is the Tafsir.
You want to tell me? I'm not Muslim. Tell me the context of the Quran now.
What? You ain't always been a Muslim. So you're telling me your Tafsir, but at least, you only accept Jalalullah.
The reason I'm a Muslim now because of honesty. I'm
well,
misunderstanding.
Dancing, you.
I'm giving you context.
Honestly, be burning.
All along we're reading and basic English that you don't start as accept as and.
Not
menstruated. Unrelated to the argument before.
It, so it's better for me, for my argument. I thought it said not yet menstruated. It says not menstruated. That's not
why
maybe.
You know, sister, please. I'm embarrassing yourself right now. I'm telling you why.
No,
can you speak? You should know. She should know English better than me now.
Is that really you?
Not from those, from Ushuman.
On your version, it's not
Ushuman. Ashufa, I said I don't listen to people in the chat when they tell me to go here, go there.
No. You should understand English better than me. I feel bad enough for you, but
I ain't remote controlled, bruh.
It's embarrassing. It's really embarrassing. So from those, because it's relative to the two verses above.
Yeah, women.
What woman?
Women who are about to be divorced by Muslim men.
Yes.
Yes. And those who have not menstruated.
So there's a protocol given in the first verse.
Yeah, there's ones who have finished
menstruating. No, listen.
And then there's ones that have not.
Don't be insincere. Let me finish.
I'm not being insincere.
Don't hypnotize people.
Pick up early.
Hypnotize people.
There's a protocol given from the beginning.
It's about divorced people.
Yes. So the man has to keep count of that waiting period.
Yeah, they're watching like that. Just waiting, and keeping count.
When they get checkmate, they play, they keep up.
There's no checkmate.
When they get checkmate, it's what they do. They cannot slip past me so easy.
Yeah, cool, Ashufa. It's not a bad way, bro.
Not menstruating.
Yeah, I feel embarrassed about an English lady. English
lady. A lady as well. You know, so, we're
talking
about menstruation.
What's the one thing to you? Every single way you see and link to those yeah. Women that mentioned from
first. I can do it almost by memory now. So, for those who no longer menstruate, so we're talking about women because of verse 1. So, those who no longer menstruate, my little guess is they're older ladies because they no longer menstruate.
From woman that you divorced?
Yeah?
Adam. The woman that you divorced
first. We're talking about women going to the market. We're talking about women that you're going to divorce if they no longer menstruate.
Yes.
Older ladies,
yes.
You wait 3 months. And now we're waiting for the actual crescendo. If they have not menstruated, not yet, not menstruated, i.e. 8 years old, 10 years old, 11, maybe 18, and they're not menstruated.
Ignorant.
I said maybe 18, how's ignorant?
No, because you...
What's wrong with
I got this, please.
Yeah.
When I make this stand to people, I give them rope to end
it.
I've got this, please.
Go for it.
So clearly, we see there's a problem with our English and our comprehension. Let me finish.
My first
either way, I'm going to say it. It's a red flip. I don't really like the flip of the camera, but I'm going to do it today. Funny.
Big up.
Yes. We clearly established here. Yeah? It's related.
Big up Finland.
Divorcing women, man. Stop repeating yourself. Are you not a politician, are you? Just
No.
You see, I look at you.
No. You want me to do it shortly because you want to play this innocent and slip out.
No.
You bring a level here when all this nonsense
in. I am saying.
So why you bring level? You first mentioned about level here, like that?
No, he asked me.
I'm showing you where you misunderstand it.
We want to know if she's
brother.
That's great.
If she got a son, we got to take care of her.
Excellent.
We got to take
very
care
well
of him
done.
And take care
how
of her.
Brother,
that we have to wait.
Brother,
if we didn't wait,
brother, man,
it's
just
like
you,
it's not humanity.
I'm just sure
I got to go to work.
Yeah.
I wanted to say that.
I'm sure you are.
I'll be leaving.
I'm not sure you are. Either she innocently missed the point or she deliberately do it as a dishonest person.
No.
Everything you mentioned.
Morning, generalist.
I know, but that's not what I don't mean.
It means you're just attacking me personally.
I'm attacking you.
Defending your Quran.
Yeah, I'm attacking you with defending it as well. I can do all of it.
But don't. Shit, just right. Defend the word.
And I have a right to attack you because you clearly proved to be dishonest.
So I'm reading about it.
Listen to me. I don't say nothing until I can prove it. If I can't prove it, I won't say it.
Yeah.
You know me. I've seen people before.
I do.
So let me show the people what's going on right here. Where were you from? Tell like a first verse. He's talking about those women who you divorced and you the Muslim man to do an action of keep count. So every other woman, every woman you mention after, it all linked to the junction where you divorced them and you're keeping count.
Yep.
It's all related back to that. So and those women who not menstruated, who you divorced, you have to keep count. Not menstruated, go back to. Not menstruated from the time you divorced her.
No, he don't say that.
It doesn't go back from she was a child. This is
liars
ignorant.
This is ignorant. Show me where it says
yeah, Robert White.
Because I tell you why I said that. What's it because I said to you, I started
because it's about divorcing
and
women.
And even agree with me now, because we're going to do
it's about divorcing women.
We start with
Robert
women.
Robert White says big up.
And
oh, what's
verse,
happening? Oh,
and,
White is a secret lemonade drinker.
Jeez.
And a verse two, I mean, really.
There you go, oh, White.
To those women, same as I mentioned the first one.
We got Johnny Hussein.
And again. Related to those who I mentioned the first.
Can I wrap up, please?
So can I? All perfect.
We're reading.
65:4.
She come and 65.
Is this Bukhari?
Well, no, she come.
No, it's the Quran.
She come and 65:4. Yeah. I'm saying for your context, the first verse.
Yeah.
So the first verse says. What kind of woman is that?
I've been through this the whole time, man.
Yes. Yeah, you know, cold feet. Let me finish.
I ain't getting cold feet. I've got socks on.
No, so the first verse says, all prophet, when you divorce.
There's native.
From a well-known shop.
And
that's very reasonable in price.
So there's a task and the Muslim man when he divorced now man to do.
No,
every verse that after now says, and when they are talking about woman, talking about dog man, and related to the second verse, first verse.
Big up, Jim.
Step out the same woman when they divorce and keep going. Third verse, ever and again. Basic English, that means third verse. Third verse,
six,
two, second verse, and first verse.
She had sex with the prophet.
Fourth verse, ever and again. Meaning, the woman we mentioned right is talking about, and those women who no longer accept menstruation from the one where you divorce, they keep contract.
So they're old women, aren't it, Ash? They no longer expect it.
Yes.
Once they reach number 40.
Yes. But
them can't step
yeah.
up there.
All right,
but, from those who no longer accept menstruation, you can send an answer out of top from where you divorce, they keep contract.
You won't get to the bit, Ash. You won't
you're
get
not supposed
there.
To divorce and marry them.
Oh, listen. Yes, but don't.
But you don't
want
to go Bible. You stick with the Quran.
Among them, who not yet menstruated. Meaning, but they're not yet menstruated. You see, talk about from the time when you divorce, it's going to keep counting that.
No, you don't say that though.
Because why? Because Anne. Because Anne related to the.
That. Because.
She don't mean that because of the Anne there. Because Anne there, you should have best English.
And this man, and that man, and that man.
You don't know what's going on. My children know. You don't begin now that it's an. You don't begin that it's best English.
Have you got daughters?
It's best English.
Have you got daughters?
No, that's a straight for the prime. I'm saying to you, what's come back? No, it's this
answer. It's about sleeping with children and then divorcing.
Not literally.
Aisha said you were late. You don't believe it. You don't believe the mother of believers.
But Aisha, the verse is clear right here.
The man who said it, he went senile when he was old.
You said last year that.
Big up, John.
When I translate the Quran, he's not translating literally.
So in Arabic, does it say from the time you start counting those who have not menstruated?
You're basically saying that you are
There is a problem, which is sometimes you're translating things to English, especially in the old script.
See what else is going on.